drive it on the road. And as you can see, brand new PMX bar and yeah, pro taper grips. And we have took on a YZ85. And the only small problem now is to connect the rear braking light. Or we got the bar mirror and bar, but we took it here, so a little bit more discreet. And yeah, as you can see, it's looking so good with the new bars.
And the plan for it now is to get YZ85 dampers.
Change the foot pegs
because it's already a YZ85 gear shifter, and get a bigger bagage butt and maybe skinnier
maybe seat. Fix something here.
And get the caps on the light.
And an electrical tape, like a cross, and maybe has the small LED blinkers. And now, for a quick test ride, try to take the keys, choke in air.
Still the 50cc engine in it though.
Engine swap will maybe come a little bit later.
Yeah, maybe 160cc, I don't know. Very cold there in Norway.
Okay.
When we get the YZ85 dampers on it, it will be even more comfortable.
Stay tuned and thank you guys for watching.